Hello guys, in this video, we will talk about trailing stop. It automatically adjusts the stop loss level as the market moves in favor of the trade. The primary benefit of using a trailing stop is the ability to secure profits while still giving the trade room to grow. Now, let's dive deeper into how you can utilize the trailing stop in Trade Manager for both MT4 and MT5 platforms. To access the trailing stop settings, you simply need to navigate to the third tab in the trading panel. Here, you'll find everything you need to configure your trailing stop settings according to your trading strategy. The trailing stop feature in Trade Manager comes with three main parameters you can set: start, trailing, and step. The first one is start. Think of this as the kickoff point for your trailing stop. It's the profit you need to reach before your trailing stop starts working. You can decide this point in several easy ways, by choosing a specific number of pips away from your entry point in the trade, by selecting the percentage of distance to take profit, by using the risk to reward ratio, which compares your potential reward to your risk based on the initial stop loss, or you can even set it as a particular price where you want the trailing stop to start. For the purposes of our example, let's set the start to 3 pips. The next parameter is trailing. It is the distance that the program maintains between the current price and the stop loss. You can set it as a value in pips, as a percentage of distance to take profit or risk to reward ratio. In our example, we set trailing to 10 pips. The last parameter is step. Here you define how often the stop loss should be moved. You can set this in pips or by the risk to reward ratio. In our case, we will set the step to 1 pip. Alright, everyone, let's go through an example. I will open a sell order and demonstrate how the trailing stop is working. First, I will activate the trailing stop. I go to the order placement tab and click sell to open a new order. Now we will wait until the price reaches our trailing stop starting point. As you can see, our stop loss has now moved. The program will adjust the stop to follow the current price, maintaining the set distance defined in the trailing parameter. This ensures that our profits are protected while allowing them to grow. Using a trailing stop in Trade Manager for MT4 and MT5 helps in securing profits and minimizing losses by automatically adjusting the stop loss level as the market moves. It's a crucial tool for traders looking to optimize their trading strategy and manage risk effectively. That's all from me, guys. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more insightful trading tips and strategies.